Okay, my last question, interestingly, is it's in the news recently, is the controversial plate number of 7 was found crossing the EDSA busway, and a colleague of yours, Representative Senator Raffy Tulfo, said it's owned by one of your colleagues. And at some point, you have Senator Sherwin Gachagliani was confronted that he's related to that vehicle, their company. Ang tanong ko, what kind of protocol or changes should be made with the number 7 plate? Kasi hindi naman si Sherwin ang nakasakay doon, pero nakapasok yun. So alam natin ang 7 plate binibigay sa senador. Dapat ba may pagbabago, Senator Francis?
I cannot. There are those who are advocating for the limited use, should be personal, but I cannot expound on that. Being the chairman of the Senate Committee on Ethics, I would rather have this decided by a group.
Oo. Pero dapat ba ang 7 plate ginagamit lang pag ang senador ang nakasakay? Kasi ganun din yan. Siguro pag congressman, 6, di ba? Ginagamit ng kamag-anak, et cetera, iba nakasakay. Ano ba dapat ang patakaran?
I believe so that it should be for official functions, but there are instances when, for instance, magpapagasolina, hindi ka naman kailangan siguro kasakay yung congressman doon pag magpapagasolina o magpapa-repair or what. So, but I would not want to expound on the details of this. Siguro yung mas malaking committee na mag-meet. But I agree that there should be limited use. Kaya nga nung araw, may nakalagay sa mga government, even red cars, nakalagay dati noon, for official use only.
Official use only. Uh-oh. And you believe that it should stay that way, even the use of those plates.
Yeah, the red plates, even the red plates. It should not be limited the number 8, number 7, number 6. So, lahat siguro for official use.
Okay. All right. On that note, I want to thank you for joining me today. Senator, anything you'd like to add before we go?
So again, I'd like to thank those who supported the president and all those who believe that the Maritime Zones Law and the Archipelagic Sea Lanes Law would be passed. It will still be placed under a microscope of legal and other critical minds. But again, I truly believe that these two laws are two of the most significant laws we have passed in a decade. Maraming salamat, Karen.
On that note, thank you so much, Senate Majority Leader Francis Tolentino.